So we have a winner by way of TKO, representing England and the Assassins.